guys, welcome to another episode of
Singers React.
Episode 3 of Singers React. This is only our third time doing it, so be gracious to us, or be nice. Be nice. Gosh, y'all were so mean in our last
time. I don't care.
Okay, if you don't want to hear us laugh, you might as well just skip. Just don't even watch this video, because we're going to laugh. That's just what we do. We're happy people, and we have joy. Okay, so we're going to do Tori Kelly, Joy to the World. It was a request from Lexis Thomas. Thank you, Lexis Thomas. Thank you for subscribing, and thank you for watching.
Joy to the
She looks fabulous.
World.
Yes, she does.
Y'all, yes, this is...
Do sound like she at church.
I know, she's taking it to church real quick.
Her head voice is very strong. She mostly sings in her head voice. So.
Yeah.
There we go. There she
goes.
Heck of a range. Like, hold on, whoa.
Let's do that again.
Okay, because I thought she was about to finish it quick, and she did. She just kept going.
Yeah.
I love all the Christmas things.
I love this, but hold up. Why is this suit so big?
Her suit?
Yes.
It's just the style.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It was just like it was like a man's
it's
suit.
It's not tailored. It's just,
oh, okay.
Yeah, it's a style.
I thought she might have been like, you know.
Pregnant?
Yeah, a little bit.
Is she
she might. I don't know. I mean, she don't look like it in her face or nothing, but I was just like.
She might be.
It's a pretty big suit. I don't know what she's trying to cover up, but anyway.
Okay, let's take this opportunity to say what our first impressions are. I love Tori Kelly. I've never heard this before. This was a request, and we just playing it for the first time right now. I can already tell you that she's going to be running the whole time. Running. That's all she does. Running. Yeah. She runs every song pretty much. I love, what's that one song? Her, I can't think of it right now. But anyway, my favorite one was off her like her very first debut album, and I still love that song. But I know she just did a gospel album, and that was really good too. And it's kind of like she's putting everything she's done together right now for this, because it's kind of churchy, kind of poppy. It's like, I don't know what's coming, if she's going to be singing Joy to the World the whole time. I'm not sure. Let's find out. You have any thoughts?
Now it's going to go.
Okay. The minors just get you, like make you want to do like this. Just
yelling.
Stank face, you know? Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Get a little up tempo. Oh. I didn't even notice that.
I love her. I know she does a lot of them, but I love them.
They're always placed well. Her background's, hold on. Her background singers are sounding really good. Usually on live performances, the background vocals be trash.
That's true.
Just
it
not
just
on
really
just
depends on the artist, to be honest. Because they some you artists tell, are very particular.
Yeah, you can tell that she got some good background singers. That just sounded really good.
Yeah, let me skip the bass for a second. I want to hear that.
They came in just right. So. And they don't clash with her. You hear that? I knew she was about to do it. they blend together really well.
Way she can blend, because a lot of people have that break in their voice, but she has mastered that
blending. The yodel thing,
she has mastered that.
She can go up and down it. I have to like stop sometimes and
but you know, I'm getting a lot better at it.
Yeah,
like trying to, you know, but
that's
a lot of people
I need to work
think
on
I sound like my mom when I do that. I say my mom, but we got the same mama. Anyways,
different dad. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so whenever she is singing like a song that everybody knows, like everybody knows Joys of the World, she that's a task to make that song unique.
Her own,
and she's doing it.
She's change keys, okay.
Like her Mariah Carey hand movements.
Yeah.
Her drummer's good too. She always has a good
venue.
She's a. Sorry, I'm stopping it again, but I just want to say this. She's a very good performer.
Yes, she
not
is.
Only is she
very
can
good
she
stage
yeah. Not only can she play all her instruments well. Mm-hmm. Not only can she use her instrument, like her voice well.
Yes.
She can like just command a stage, and that's something
true.
A lot of people are missing that, you know,
that's
can
true.
Sing really good. Because if you can sing really good and you can't like control the stage and the atmosphere, mm-hmm. you're missing a big part of, you know, what makes a show fun.
Mm-hmm. Not the grab of the mic.
Get serious.
That's ain't it.
That's ain't it. She gonna get serious. Oh, sister act theme. Makes you want to do the dance.
Oh,
I like her shoes.
That's awesome.
Oh, no, Ron.
Yes.
Get it, background. Ready? Walk up. That's such good ad lib.
Woo! Yes. You gotta say it. Woo!
She did.
Yes, she is.
Look, she know it too. Look at her face. Look at her face.
Yeah, you can.
She's like, yeah, I'm in myself.
You can always tell when, like, a singer knows when they can sing, like, when they can.
Man, when the band is enjoying themselves, that's a good sign.
Yeah. I'm like, all right.
Oh, it's
you
over.
Get it, girl. Oh, that was so good.
I thought it was a little longer.
Man, I wish it was longer. That was amazing. So, I'm still a humongous fan of Tori Kelly.
I don't really think there's a song that I've ever heard of her that I didn't just like. Mm-hmm. I don't love all of her songs, but I like them all.
Well, yeah.
Like, because she's a fantastic singer.
I don't love
and
every
a fantastic
single
person,
one of anybody's
you know?
Songs, to be honest with you. But.
Right. It's rare. But. It's rare to love every, you know, unless I guess you're a fanatic or something.
What?
But I don't have anybody I'm a fanatic of that I just love every song they have. Unless it's Selena. And as a child, I loved all her songs. So but she didn't have a chance to mess it up. Like, she literally died. So, if there's anybody where you love all of their stuff, let us know and put it in the comments. I'm interested to see if there's an artist out there that you just love everything they put out. Because I don't think I have anybody like that.
And I mean, there's artists, you know, legends, even like legends, I don't absolutely love every single song that
they all have some
out.
Duds, you know, so, but if they're a good singer, then you still like them.
Yeah. So. Anyway.
All right. Thank y'all so much for tuning in.
Subscribe.
We just wanted to wanted to give y'all a little quick reaction video. We hope y'all like it. We hope y'all subscribe and give us a request of what you want us to watch. If we have not seen it before, we'll let you know, like we hadn't seen this one before. But if we have, we'll watch it anyway and give y'all our after we saw it reactions. Like, because it's hard to give our full reactions to something we hadn't seen before. So these first time ones are good, but we would love to do some stuff that we've seen before too. We have a little list. We'll add it to the list. And if we like the artist, we'll push it to the top.
All right. Thank you for watching. Singers react.
Bye.
Bye.
Should I take my jacket off?
No, you look skinny.
You look good.
Okay.